Today we're planting tomatoes. In this row, I'm adding 23 tomato plants. They're getting a hose ready to water the holes that I dug and put rabbit manure in. That's a wagon full of rabbit manure. Well, it's not full now, but... And then she's going to shoot the hose, fill them up. Hi, Sarah.
Hi.
That's my...
I don't go like this.
That was my birthday gift 14 years ago. That is right. On my birthday, she was born. April 23rd. You can go ahead and start watering.
We have to.
Huh?
Yeah, it's still on the other hose.
Oh, I see. I have to work out the bugs. Ooh, don't want to use the word bugs here in our garden. Anyhow, I got some real help today. Hey, Barton got a bunch of chickens, and he's going to show them to you a little bit later. But we're going to be showing you how we plant our tomatoes here on San Hollow Homestead Garden. So, we have Amish tomatoes, and we have Amana tomatoes, and we have yellow pear tomatoes, and we have Roma tomatoes. And there might be a German, large German tomato in there too. So, quite a few tomatoes. And we're going to get them planted. So now, it's time for us to stop talking and start planting. Sarah's getting the holes watered. And I'm going to start laying out the tomato plants. And we're going to pop them in. So Bart,
okay.
How many chickens did you get?
Oh, we got 12 hens and 2 roosters, and we'll see. I asked him how old the roosters were, and he couldn't tell me. So we'll see. The one looks like he's got a pretty big comb, so he might be older. I don't know. We'll find out. But we put them in the pen. We'll keep them separated for a bit to start with. See how they do, and then slowly integrate them.
Sounds good. Well, we'll show them to you later. Right now, it's all about tomatoes. Sorry about the wind, folks, but you know how it is. You appreciate a good wind on a hot day. So, how's your first job on the farm this year?
Good, other than getting it blown in my face.
Oh yeah, that wind's
dumping water on my.
That
legs.
Wind's really blowing this year, ain't it? Or today, I mean. Okay, the master gardener is planting a couple of tomatoes, and what we're doing is we got a bunch of really small ones that has less of a chance of survival. But what we're going to do is we're going to plant 2 of them together. First of all, I don't have enough holes for all these tomatoes. Second, that I don't have a problem planting 2 together. Now, that's going to make a real heavy bush in 1 cage. I've done it before. Works out fine. Look at those nice roots.
Those three.
Just going to stand up there and put the other one next to it. And they'll help each other hold up.
Sarah's been helping her grandpa for a long time.
Oh my gosh. Well, that one just kind of crumbled, but it's still alive.
That's why there's 4 pots there.
You can throw all the dirt in that hole.
I'm not sure if that one has one, so I'm just gonna.
Out of the 4, we should get 1 that'll work. What do you think?
Yep. I'm just gonna take that. Actually, no. I'll just take all this.
Once they're in this soil, and they're getting a regular amount of water, you know, on a weekly basis, they will,
there you go,
they'll have water to drink
and then
fertilizer and they'll do as good as they can do. And one of the best ingredients is time, and God provides that. By the time August hits, July and August, ooh, a steak. I like steak with my potatoes.
Yummy.
Now we have steak with our tomatoes.
Hey, Grandpa. I know you're hungry, but that doesn't mean you get to eat the steak.
That is true. I'm going to wait until we go to the restaurant. Don't tell Grandma that we're going to the restaurant today.
She already knows.
Who said?
Me.
Oh, you bummer.
Hey,
now, she did say she wanted me to go over there to Parma after I deliver you to your Nana. So,
to my Nana and Papa.
I may be able to eat again. Well, you about ready, Barton, to plant some beans?
Sure.
Let me go get a hoe, and I'll start ho-ho-hoeing. What happened, Sarah?
You poured my drink down my lap. That's what
happened.
Uh-oh. That was what?
Coke.
Maybe you really shouldn't drink it.
My hands are going to be so sticky. I'm not even going to sit down.
It's a new fad. Sing me a song, Google. Sing me a song, Google. Come on, Google. Oh, now that I'm asking you to sing, you're... Google, sing me a song. Sing some more, Google. Come on, Google. What a lovely voice. Hey, Google, sing me a song. Google, sing me a song. I know, he's making a lot of noise over there. Come on, Google, sing me a song. Thank you. Thank you. That's so nice. How many hens you got, Bart?
We got 12 and two roosters.
What breed are they?
Australorps.